ladies and gentlemen, we're just moments away from the World Wrestling Federation Championship match. And with me now, the self-proclaimed million-dollar champion, Ted DiBiase, a man who over the years has used his money to bankroll some of the cruelest and most outrageous stunts in World Wrestling Federation history. You offered a young boy $100 to bounce a basketball 15 times in a row, only to kick the ball away after the 14th bounce. And by not paying off Ted DiBiase, you broke that little boy's heart. You paid a swimming pool attendant several $100 to kick all the kids out of the pool on a sweltering hot summer day, just so you could have that pool all to yourself. But the time that sticks in my mind most, Ted DiBiase, is the time you hired a look-alike imposter referee in an attempt to steal away the World Wrestling Federation Championship, a scheme that almost worked. Fortunately, WWF President Jack Tunney interceded, declaring your claim to the title belt to be invalid. Which leads me to wonder, Ted DiBiase, just what do you have up your sleeve tonight?
Wealth is what it's all about, Oakland. It's the bottom line, and my wealth runs deeper than just dollars. Because I'm rich in ring prowess, flush with technical skill, and extremely well off when it comes to wrestling ability.
Well, you may indeed be a great wrestler, Ted DiBiase, but I can't help but think tonight you're up to something.
It's not what I'm up to, Oakland. It's what it all comes down to. And what it all comes down to is this. Money isn't everything. It's the only thing. And everyone has a price for the million-dollar man.
All right, let's go over to Sean Mooney.